Heat 2 finished out well. Top 5 guys all PRing. Heat 3 currently lining up on the track. Well, into heat 3 of 4 here for the boys 1600 meter high school. Looks like we got coming up to the 800, looking about 2:10, similar to the last heat. 2:10. Braylon Petty with the lead for Flatlanders. Quite a pack there up at the front. Nobody too far away, but could be anybody's race at this point. Seth Connor for Scrambled Legs Track Club out front. Going into the last lap, there's the bell. Seth Connor holding on, but Caleb Palmruder not too far behind with Cedar River Run Club. Caleb Palmruder are going to take it away. Yep, Caleb Palmerator of Cedar River Run Club takes away 420.99. He's going to PR for the day. Seth Connor in second. Scramble Legs Track Club with a 422.92. And Ben Hardigan with 6 Mile Track Club with a 423.44. PR for him. Third place through sixth place, all with PRs. Sub 424.